Good morning, I'm Courtney Johns with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening right now. Many of the world's top curling teams will be in Nebraska starting today. The Curling World Cup kicks off at Ralston Arena. The 5-day event is featuring 10 countries. 32 curlers from 2018 Olympics in South Korea will be in town, including Team USA. And Omaha is the only U.S. host this year. Dozens of kids.